down for another looking at it.
Yeah.
My deal is before I put him in the car, so he needs to do a visual safety check. Get him checking all that. Give you a nice, you tell everybody how the police department's working hard and they're doing a good job.
You got that right.
Okay.
Okay, first of all, your name, please,
sir. It's Officer Carl Peterson.
Spell your last name?
P-E-D-E-R-S-O-N.
And where we're at, what time has happened, and what we have?
Approximately 10:30, we had an undercover narcotics officer watching some possible drug trafficking. Saw what appeared to be a drug transaction take place, and alerted some on-duty marked units to do a traffic stop on a vehicle involved in the drug trafficking. The vehicle was stopped in the 9900 block of the Gulf Freeway, at which time outside agency, Southeastern PD, assisted with a narcotics dog. We did a search on the vehicle and located what appears to be about a key of cocaine and a good sum of U.S. currency, which was also alerted by the canine dog.
Okay, how many suspects in custody?
We have three suspects in custody pending charges for possession and delivery of cocaine.
What about the small child?
There was a juvenile involved in the vehicle that was turned over to a parent.